Dillon. Daniel.
Duffy.
It's a good place to win the ball here.
Well, this could cost him. This with the... Well, he played away brilliantly. That kind of chance has come to him so early in the game. I have to say, he reacted perfectly. Really sharp right from the off. And they've taken the lead here.
So the first goal is 1-0.
A real chance here. He's right in. They've got him to score here.
Nothing like the manager seeing a goal like that. Real team effort. Great understanding between those lads down there.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Wasteful pass, unforced error really. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition, now they're here.
Now the shot! He's kept it out.
Good through pass. Comes in with a tackle.
The shot's on!
Oh, that's a good save. A venomous shot.
Down on the touchline. I think the details about that injury is Jeff Shreve. Jeff.
Physio saw it, went right over on his ankle, but despite his concerns, he's carrying on. So, tough cookie, this guy.
Cheers, Jeff.
That's a wasted throw. He's given it straight to the opposition.
Well, they're in a good position here. Threaded the path through neatly.
A couple of options for him from the free kick, whether to go for goal or put it to where his teammates are lining up.
He is a free kick specialist. That was, thought for a moment, going to be one of his special efforts, but not quite.
Yeah, I mean, it wasn't the easiest of the areas to score from, so it wasn't a bad effort.
Well, it will be a throw. It's gone out off that player there.
Never quite as simple as you think to throw the ball to one of your teammates. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress.
Doing well to keep the ball.
Good challenge. Into the attacking third. Defender to it first.
And here's the shot.
Shot blocked here. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. They cope with it well defensively. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they've still got the ball. That's a great interception. That pass never looked like reaching its target, and they're away with the ball. Did well, stuck out a foot, cut off the pass.
Good position, they've worked this attack very well. To a quite a dangerous position there.
Stopped emphatically, and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Dillon. A poor tackle, but it hasn't done any harm, and they've still got the ball despite the challenge on them. On to the attack now.
And shoots!
Very good stop here. chance from the pass. Well, he's not managed it this time, but having scored in the game, I'm sure he'll keep on trying.
Well, he should do, because he's had a decent game out there, and his confidence should be high after that earlier goal.
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
Saw the goal and went for it. And he scores.
That's what they call the postage stamp. Absolutely unreachable up there. Well, there is a big difference between these two teams, and that goal has meant it's reflected in the scoreline.
I think it's going to be a strong here on in, because they've got a big cushion, rightly so, well in the lead.
Here's a chance to attack. Looking for an opening. There's a good control builder.
Shots on him. And he knocks in the goal.
It's turning out to be a comfortable game, this. 4-0. And the referee's read that perfectly. They can play on even though it was a foul.
I think he's going to get a yellow card after this move, but he should let the move go on.
Throw in to come. Well, the home team has been outplayed, and the home supporters have lost their will to support, I think.
Haven't they just? You could hear a pin drop here. I've seen one or two heading for the exits. They're not impressed.
Poor throw, straight to the opposition. And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in. Well, they line up for the corner.
Goalkeeper can only parry it out.
Setting up for the corner. Here comes the cross. To see what the second half brings. The first half is conclusive, but you don't win the game at half time. To Scott. Good work from the referee. Play on is an advantage. Promising build up until that challenge. That's a good spot by the defender. Need to play his teammate through. That looked dangerous until he made the interception. Dylan. That's a fine catch by the keeper. Well read by the defender. The hand.
so secure. A little bit safer now.
Yeah, that'll make him feel a little bit better about himself.
In quickly. Scott moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
Here's the shot. Terrific stop.
So we'll restart with a throw-in. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Goes out wide again. They cut it out. We've had an hour gone here. Still 30 minutes left. Attacking well here. Spotted well by the defender. Cut it out. Trying to thread it through here. Top corner.
And shoots!
That's a splendid clearance. The referee has given the free kick.
To it first.
Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go.
He's got his tackle in. The ball's gone out now.
And they've thrown the ball away. Throw, quite clear whose throw it is.
To Scott. Well defended, just getting across. He thought quickly as well.
Dillon. Played down the wing. Keeping the wide attack going.
Poor throw, straight to the opposition.
Now Lampard.
Good forward play from them.
Gets his foot in there.
He made that look like a poor pass, but a very good interception.
Safely behind for a goal kick.
Got the ball in the middle of the pitch here.
Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal.
They passed their way up into a good position here, then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. They've got to work hard to try and get it back.
Daniel. To Scott.
Trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
Look how quick he reacted.
There's the interception.
Shots on here.
Fine save he's made there. He's not let the ball escape his grasp. To be added on here is a minimum of 3 minutes. On to the attack now. He's read that, hasn't he? And made the interception, made it look easy actually. They cope with it well defensively. Way to start the season, whatever kind of defeat it is, you want to have a point or three in the bag, but they've got none.
No, they didn't look great from the off, really, Martin. I think they started slowly and it was hard to pick up from there.